Our world can shout at us all day. It can tax our minds. It can bombard us with negative thoughts that can cause us to question everything. By the end of the day, we can all feel overwhelmed or worse, defeated. But here's a remedy, and it's a good one. If we get up every morning and spend time in prayer and read something spiritual, we can find those moments as vital as the oxygen you breathe. Embrace those moments. Start every day with reflection. Don't let life become one long crisis. We need to take care of the spiritual center of our lives, a strong awareness that God loves us, all of us, builds the most solid foundation for building high self-esteem. But of course, we must do the work. We must all live, act, and model the teachings of our professed faith. Teachings that are sustainable and meaningful. That helps guide us on our journey from success to significance. Success is secular. Significance is spiritual. And you can take a step on that long journey every morning. It only takes a few moments, but it will be time well spent. It is your gift. It is your life. Make it as good as it can be.